I had just talked to the president of the USLTA at the time. And I said, would you do a tour for us so we would have a place to play and make some money and hopefully make a living? He said, no. So Larry suggested that I go talk to Gladys Hellman, try to help get tournaments organized. And Gladys was a publisher of World Tennis Magazine, which at that time was the biggest magazine. So we sat at Gladys's house each day and started to discuss this. And then we had another meeting at the Gloucester Hotel with the original nine, the 4 days before Wimbledon. I got up there and I said, you guys, thank you for being here. It's so great you're here, but this is our moment of truth. We have to be together. What I said to them is, don't do this for the applause. Do not do this for the money, because we're not going to make the big bucks. We have to do this for the future generations. That any girl born in this world would have a place to play and compete and also be recognized and appreciated as an athlete with their accomplishments, not just their looks, and to be able to make a living. And we voted unanimously to do it. And Larry, he's a lawyer, so he already had the bylaws ready. So when they signed up, we elected our committees and our president and all that before anybody left. So we were organized, at least to get started.